you put some data into an algorithm, probably something is going to come out.
AI has a long history of being the next big thing.